Greetings and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden, the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today we have a question for you. If you're working in a low humidity environment, like the Arizona desert or in Australia, and you have a compressor with an AfterCooler in it, which they call an IQ system, do you still need an additional air prep or moisture removal system? This video is going to show you whether you do or whether you don't.
G'day guys, we've just done a Verti Drive demonstration with an Ampi Blast, all hooked up through a 1200 CFM air prep and a 1050, 1050 CFM Atlas Copco compressor. You notice it's got two outlets, one's a non-aftercooled. We are hooked up to the aftercooled outlet. This tip is to show you how much water comes out of a air prep, even using an aftercooled compressor, after one, roughly half an hour's blasting. Let's see how much comes out. That, folks, would have gone straight through the system onto your surface. That's a testament to the air preps working in Australian dry climate conditions. Air prep, compressed air moisture removal system. It even takes moisture out of aftercooled compressors. How would you be?
Now, wasn't that amazing? That much water coming out of a compressor that is IQ. Don't bother about IQ compressors, folks. Always use an air prep. A contractor told us once, before I used air preps, I was just mucking around. Thank you for watching this week's Prime Insight. We'll see you next week.